Here we have been asked related to the digestion of proteins.